Well, this one seems like it's gonna be fun. Oh, I didn't read the message. What was the first message for this one? You may have seen the pics of my hubby and I becoming the first sidecar to compete in the 24-hour Grand Plant Challenge. Everyone thought the track were just too bumpy and 24 hours in the sea too restrictive, but it was no problem at all. When I got uncomfortable, I just took my hands off the throttle for a second and gave them a shake. The brutal 5-hour river section sure took it out of the sidecar though. Can you clean it up? By the way, Bobby wondered if you knew any chiropractors. Yeah, that's a little on the fucking dumb side, but whatever. 24 hours on that? Jesus. Oh yeah, for her, it's just sit up, shake her booty. For him, he's in the sidecar. So yeah, that would suck being in this thing for 24 hours. Alright, so this exhaust still needs some... But where's this exhaust dirty? I don't know where the hell this thing's dirty. Oh, this thing's apparently still dirty. There, the engine's clean. What? Fender. Okay, fender's clean. Okay, so the spike thing is still dirty, okay. Get how, but whatever. Oh, there we go. There's at least the exhaust done. One little thing left. There we go. Okay. Mud guard. All the underneath, probably. It looks clean to me. There we go. Dash, firearm, and windshield. Oh. Okay, there's that. The dash. There, and then the fairing. Oh, there we go. Just that little trim there. Great job on the sidecar. It's never looked better. Tempted to go for the Avalanche Way Mega Run now. It's always been Bobby's dream. Sure, I think Bobby's dream is. Go somewhere else. Let's see. Let's go with the bungalow. Hey, Doc. I know I mentioned my folks. Well, I think it's time their bungalow met your pressure washer. So filthy, it's hard to tell where the ground ends and the house begins. When I mentioned you to Ma, her eyes lit up. Pop moaned and said, "The browner the porch, the warmer the touch." Clearly means nothing, so he's overruled. If you can give the place a good cleanup, I'm sure it'll give them both a lift. Thanks again, Cal. No problem, dude. I'll help you. Oh, it's a small little place, but okay. Wait. Where's my... Oh, I was gonna say, where the fuck's the ladder? I'm so glad you're here. Calvin's such a good boy. He's a volcanoist, you know. Oh, well, that's nice. I like how I get these these text messages in my helmet. They just show up and they're like, eh, whatever. They still future shit. See, how big is this house? It's not too bad. It's actually kind of nice. Creepy looking though, to be honest. Here, I'll laugh. Let them share the bloody window. Yeesh. When you see out, see their house get like this, I hate to see what it looks like inside. Oh, it's just like, can I like, how far can I go out? Oh, not very far. I think I knocked it over, I'm not gonna be sure. But whatever. Get back to the dude's parents' house. I definitely need it. Oh, and they're standing on the steps. I was like, why the fuck did I look up? I was like, oh yeah, I was on the step there for a sec. The driveway. There we go, driveway done. You can go the hell over there. And you, I can't put you anywhere now, except you're right there. There we go. One star so far, which is good, which is good. I have to do the frame. I do have to do the frame. There's the front of the house. Just about almost clean. Put the ladder there so it's out of my bloody way. Holy shit, the garage has handles. Well, that's attached to the effing gutter there. I love having that attachment because then I don't really have to actually get on a ladder. There we go. And still have the rooftop to do, which I'll do it I know. I'll do these gutters as well, Jesus. Molly keeps messaging me, they're getting really excited with how it looks. Sounds like it's going great. I don't get how they're seeing me, they're not, unless, well, they're inside, I'm guessing. Or listening to that I'm on their roof. Like, look at the neighbors. They're all clean and sparkling houses, and then there's this dirt place. Just, I was like, let's say, I'm just trying not to fall off the roof, and I fall off the fucking roof. Right as I'm about to say it to you, it's like, hopefully I'm not, like, try not to fall off the roof, try not to fall off the roof. It's just like, fell off the roof. Clean the chimney. That chimney definitely needs cleaned. Kitty. Sweet. Chimney done. Whew. Thank you. Well, at least this way with the way I can get like all the dirt and crap off. Okay, apparently even Pops is out of his rocking chair now and having a look. Oh, that's cool. Alright, yeah, that I can complete when I get to that side of the house. Well, I'm glad that the people, the guy's parents are coming out and checking it out, that I'm cleaning in their really shitty house. Already, I'm almost done the roof. I just gotta work on the back of the house. Sheesh. Oh. This side probably. Yeah. There we go. The bungalow roof is done. Apparently I passed, yeah, 4-star there, but I did something of cleaning. I passed 80%. Left is just the back wall here. If I'm correct, I did this wall. Yeah, I did that wall. So it's just the back of the house now that we have left. Huh, I did the framework to the window without meaning to do it. Daddy likes his new clean ass dev. Jesus. My only guess is Daddy didn't want to pay for the cleaning. That's why he's just like, fuck it. Leave it the way it is. But Mommy's like, I deal with the finances. In this household, and we're getting our house clean. Then the son's like, I'll pay for it. Oh, I was like, what am I missing? And it's like, oh yeah, this side. Alright, what about this side of this portrait? There. porch done. Oh, the porch pillar. Get her done. It's apparently not done. Oh, the post. Bricks, porch, and posts. What? Bricks. Oh, these. Apparently these bricks. What are these like? Porch post. Oh, this one right here. This one. There we go, and then posts 1 and 2. What? Oh. Okay. There we go, so that one, and then I'm guessing there's another one somewhere? That's like that one. That's both good. That's both good. Ah, he's close. Yay, job done. There we go. Again, it doesn't show a ladder or anything, so just like magically get on the roof.